इंटरव्यू
इंटरव्यू सर।
लाला में आज कौन है कप्तान?
Of the great cricketer and smashers were expecting a great knock and in front of you Nasir Hussain going an excellent 52 years old man in front of you with 70 runs 69 runs on 46 balls and Saeed Jaafar is facing today with a new role. The purpose is to give him more opportunity to open his arms. He's a great bowler though. Oh, great shot, it will be a single. Nilath is going very good in his second over. Only 9 runs and he got a crucial wicket of Irfan Ayoob. Last ball to go. This will be, yeah, no run. 15 overs, 135 for 3. The impact of Irfan in this over was huge. Till now the projected score is 180. You can see Smasher is expecting some more runs.
ਗੱਡੀ ਵਾਲੀ ਕੱਢ ਲਈ ਸੀ ਯਾਰ, ਉਹ ਕੱਢ ਲਈ ਸੀ, ਕਹਿ ਕੱਢ ਲਈ ਸੀ।
ਐਂਡ ਜਾਫਰ ਜਸਟ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਫੋਰ ਅ ਸਿੰਗਲ। ਮੁਹੰਮਦ ਅਲੀ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਅ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਬਾਲ। Nasir Hussain is facing, Nasir Riaz is facing, and in the air, and that's dropped. So Nasir Riaz is dropped on 70, 69 actually. That was a good chance. In good mood today, Nasir Riaz. Jaafar will face Mohammad Azmat, and in the air, that is a chance and dropped. So two dropped in the same over. Azmat was trying to get two crucial wickets, but was not spotted by the fielders. And another shot. That will be a six. Yes, excellent shot to by Nasir Riaz to Azmat. 6 runs on the fourth ball. Nasir Riaz on 76 on 49 balls. That what smashers are looking for. Looking for the ball. No ball given by umpire and 4 runs. Another beamer from the bowler. 149 in 16 over. For Hyderabad, it was not a good news for the time being. And Azmat was not expecting. Azmat is a Ranji player. He played from Hyderabad. And just trying to get another, but missed. So Nasir Riaz just took a single on the fifth ball. One to go, 150. 16th over is going on. Little slippery as expected due to the dew factor. Coming next ball, and great shot. It's an excellent shot, but there is a excellent fielding by Hyderabad. 151 in 16 over. So in the match is in the middle. Second chance is 151 for 3 in 16. Last 4 overs will be there. The ball, let's see. Okay, so now the 17th over, 18th is going on. 17.3. Captain is coming. Nasir Riaz. Very good bowling till now. Ahmed is using his mind in a way that ball to ball he is approaching to the batsman. He knows what to do. Coming with his fifth ball, and this will be little nick, but four runs.
ਬਾਉਂਡਰੀ ਤੇ ਬਤਾਉਣਾ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਜਾ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ
ਨਹੀਂ ਬਾਉਂਡਰੀ ਤੇ ਜਾ ਰਹੀ ਉਹ ਇੱਧਰ ਆਈ ਸੀ ਅੱਛਾ ਸੁਣੀ ਦੇਖੀ
ਨਹੀਂ ਇਟਸ ਓਕੇ ਨਾਓ ਦੈਟ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਦਾ ਰਿਜ਼ਵਾਨ ਫਰਮਾਨ ਇਜ਼ ਪਲੇਇੰਗ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਔਰ ਐਕਸ ਯੂਏਈ ਪਲੇਅਰ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਜ਼ਹੀਰ ਮਕਸੂਦ ਵਿਦ ਅਸ ਸੋ ਵਾਟ ਡੂ ਥਿੰਕ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਸਮੈਸ਼ਰਸ ਵਰਸਿਸ ਹੈਦਰਾਬਾਦ ਲੈਟਸ ਗੋ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਬਾਲ ਕਮਿੰਗ Just trying in the air, and that will be the four. That will another four. Farman is doing his role, what was given to him after 18, 174 for four. So, what do you think? क्या ख्याल है आपका हैदराबाद, ESC हैदराबाद और ESC Smashers के बारे में?
अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन. फैसल भाई थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर गिविंग मी चांस. दिस ESC स्मैशर एंड ESC हैदराबाद बोथ टीम्स आर वेरी लुकिंग फाइन इन दिस इवेंट इन EPL 2. इन द स्टार्ट वी सी दैट द स्मैशर्स स्टार्ट वाज वेरी स्लो बट विद द ग्रेट बैटिंग ऑफ नासिर रियाज 92 or 57, score came up very well, and right now it's 174 for 4 in 18.1 overs. I must say this guy Irfan, I see him first time. He played wonderful. Is a good addition in Smashers team, and I hope this we can see that the score projected score is will be 192. So 200 would be a great total in this match.
Thank you very much. And that is all about Nasir Riaz. He's just smashed for the single. He's doing his he done actually his role and still contributing this time. I must say, at this age with this stamina, performing such level, and that what all Nasir Riaz for you. Farman facing the next ball, and he's just trying, and that will be a very great catch. Farmanullah gone. Just he tried every ball he was trying actually, and that what Farman done in six balls 10 runs, and he's going. That is a second wicket for Asuru. Amjad Khan. Khan versus replacing the Khan. Good captaincy. Now Amjad. Oh, bold, gone on the first ball. Just trying for something orthodox. Amjad Khan. But no result at all. And that's what the cricket is all about. Don't try something. Go with the basics. First ball gone. Suru is on hat trick now. Faisal Zafar on the crease now. Thanks to Nasir Riaz, 93 on 58 balls. Today he was extraordinary with his bat. Though in last three matches he impacted, but not as huge as today. Isru 3 for 31, 2 in this over, 1 before. So Faisal Zafar will face Isru. Isru will come with the fourth ball, fifth ball. And what a great shot. There is a chance of run out and gone. Run out. Three wickets in three balls. No contribution from Faisal as well. Bad call.